It's Jennifer Kredovic. I'm here at Kimball Park for, of course, the ribbon cutting ceremony for the Kimball Pool. Since 2009, more than 2,000 community pools across the United States have closed. You have no idea how fortunate we are here in Concord to be able to say that we have a number of community pools, and not only that, we're renovating them.
This pool is going to be awesome.
Kimball Pool, rather, is the second pool that's now accessible in our city, and we're making our way through all the pools to make these changes. This is a great event for this community, and we're really proud of all the improvements that we have here at Kimball Park for the whole community to enjoy. Come to Kimball Pool this summer. You're going to love it.